Everyone, and welcome back to my channel, Mrs. Cotton Candy's Darling Life. And I'm so excited to be here with you guys today. This video is going to be my 300 subscriber giveaway. I'm so excited. I thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. You guys are all awesome. I think I have the best subscribers in the world. Yes, I do. I'm so grateful for you guys, and I appreciate all the awesome comments that you guys leave on my videos. They really mean a lot to me. So thank you very much. So I have a little bit of a giveaway for you guys. I don't think it's as big as my first one, but and I'm sorry for that. But I collected a few things that I think that you guys may like. I hope that you'll like. And so yeah, I'm just gonna get right into it to show you what I got for you guys, to say thank you for staying with me on this journey on YouTube. And it's actually more than, you know, just YouTube. I've met a lot of great people and friends and all of that, so thank you from the bottom of my heart. So the first thing I'm going to be giving away is this Revlon nail art expressionist. I don't know. Anyways, it's got the glitter and the black, and then I'm giving away the another one, and it's Revlon nail art. And this one was pop art, and this one is ulterior motive. So you'll be getting both of these. And I guess before I get into any more items here, this giveaway, you have to be, here are the rules quickly. You got to be subscribed to my channel. You need to like this video. It's open for the U.S., the United States, and for Canada. I'm sorry for any international countries. I don't know what the shipping is like for that, so I'm sorry. So it's United States and Canada it's open to, and you have to be 18 years old or older. And this giveaway is going to last a week, so next Monday I will pick from a hat. I'm going to kind of do it old school, pick from a hat and pick a winner. There'll just be one winner, and I wish I could give all of you guys gifts, but that's just not feasible, so sorry about that. But there'll be just one winner. And for those, I know a lot of my subscribers are not public. If you want to enter this giveaway, please make yourself public so I can see you. And I think for this one, just write enter me in the giveaway, and that's all you have to put. And I'll put all the rules down in the down bar link, or well, I don't know how to link, but I'll put the rules down in the description place or whatever. Okay, so yeah. And yeah, so these two, you'll get these nail arts, these beautiful nail arts, you'll get both of those. Moving on, you'll get this Lip Smacker Lip Brush Cool Cotton Candy. Put this stuff here. Lip Smacker Liquid Lip Gloss, and it's in cotton candy as well, and it's the Paul Frank brand. These Sassy and Chic Fashion Nail, fun and easy to apply, and there's 12 pieces. This e.l.f. Daily Brush Cleanser, cleaner. Oh. That. You will be getting this Hottie Toddy Miss Priss, and it's a perfume body spray. Very nice. You will get these really cute pair of socks, and I believe that they are one size fits all. These cute little socks. Of course, some Double Bubble cotton candy gumballs, a bag of those. This really cute notebook, and it's got 70 sheets, and it's got like the, I think they're like donut balls or something. You'll be getting this Body Fantasy Signature Cotton Candy Fragrance Moisturizing Lotion. And just two more things left, guys. And this little, cute little, I don't know, it's like a little cosmetic bag, makeup bag, or whatever you want to use it for. Very cute. It's got polka dots on it and a little pink, and it's pink inside. I just thought that was cute. You'll get that. And then last but not least, I got these really cool magnets, or collectible magnets. And here's what they look like. I guess you get six of them. So one is cook, you mean you want to eat every night? Well, that sums up my day and you. Excuse me, if I want your opinion, I would have beaten it out of you. OMG, I almost forgot how awesome I am. And then smile, it will keep everyone wondering what you're up to. And then the caffeine, what makes you think I've heard too much? What makes you think I've had too much caffeine? And this one kind of reminds me, I, Stephanie would like Couponing Girl. Anyways, so you'll get those. And whoever wins, there'll be, like I said, there'll be one winner. When I go to mail this stuff, if I can't find a box that this is going to fit in, then I may just cut it down here in the middle. So I hope that's okay with you guys. It might be easier to mail, so it might be just be cut in the middle here, but I may be able to find a box, so I'm not sure. But that's all the items, guys, that I want to put in my giveaway for this time around. Like I said, I really appreciate all of you. I hope you will like these items that I picked out for you guys, and sorry about that. I hope you all like these items that I pick out for you guys. And like I said, you must be a subscriber to my channel. You must like this video. You must be from the United States or Canada. And if you're not public, make yourself public. And just write in the comments down below, enter me in the giveaway. And yeah, that's all you have to do, you guys. And it's the giveaway will be going for just 1 week, so next Monday I will pick one winner. So thank you very much, and I want to thank everybody also too for wishing me a happy birthday yesterday. I had a wonderful day. I will do a separate video on a couple of things that I got for my birthday. So yeah, but thank you guys. I love you from the bottom of my heart to yours. Thank you so much. You guys are awesome. You're the best. And I guess we'll see you in the next video. And my next video is going to be Dollar Tree. Yes, I went to the Dollar Tree on my birthday. I mean, I didn't get a lot of stuff, so it's actually going to be from two different times I went, but I'll put it all into one. So look forward to that, and I hope you're all having a wonderful, beautiful day, and thank you again. I love you all, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Cheers, bye.